today I would like to say congratulations, Justus. I love you. I'm proud of you. You have been a sweet, sweet girl through the whole time from birth. You were a sweet baby, a sour patch kid at times. But I love you, baby. I'm so proud of you. I know your daddy looking down, smiling, and the sky is the limit. Do your thing. Show the world who you are. You that star. I love you.
Congratulations, though, Fuss. You know, that's what I call her, though. You know, for graduating. You know, it's been a long ride, especially with the COVID, though. But, yeah, I'm proud of you, though. Ain't that right, Dream? Ain't that right?
Well, I just want to say congratulations from your big brother, your only big brother, the big brother, the number one big brother. Don't forget that.
Drink. Come on, Dream.
She even know it, but she don't even want to be in the mic, because she know I'm the only one.
You ain't going to say nothing? All right, no. Yeah.
Hey, Justus, it's your sister Janice. I'm happy for you. I'm proud of you. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Justus. We love you.
Action.
Hey, to my niece, Justus, I love you. I'm very proud of you. You've done a great job for many years, and you're only 18. And I hope and pray that you keep doing what you're doing and keep on being the person you are, and you're going to get blessed, because blessed people get blessed. You got a humbling spirit, you're respectful, and just keep on being Justus, babe, and I'm so proud of you. And good luck to you in your future. Love you.
Hi, Jess.
Hi, Justus.
Congratulations. You're my last granddaughter. Now I'm waiting for the great-grand. But I want to just say congratulations. Right. I'm so proud of you. I'm going to miss you when you go away from school to school. So have a great day. This is your Gigi talking. Now I'm going to turn it over to your Aunt Shea.
Hi, Jess, my beautiful baby. I just want to tell you congratulations again. I enjoy doing this setup with your Gigi, and, you know, I enjoyed it. You deserve every bit of it. I want you to enjoy life and take it by the wings, baby, and soar, baby. I want you to soar. Don't you hold back from nothing. It's out there. You go get it. We love you. We have fun doing it, and we're going to enjoy you, and we're going to keep on having more celebrations after celebrations as you graduate from college and move on. We right there with you, and we sending our blessings. We love you, baby.
Congratulations and happy day.
Hey, Justus, it's Cree, your best friend. We've been close for forever. I'm so proud of us. We graduated. And I love you. I hope life brings us joy and happiness, and we make it far.
Imari, congratulations on our graduation.
Hey, Justus, I'm proud. I'm proud not only to be your boyfriend, but I'm proud that we graduated together. I'm proud to start this new journey with you. I'm not against you. I'm here for you, and I love you. It's the beginning of the journey. We here.
Hey, Justus, congratulations on graduating. Continue to be the blessing that you are, and make sure number one is to go to college and finish it out no matter what. Love you, and congratulations again.
I just want to say congratulations, Justus. You know, seeing you from day one and blossoming into what you are now, the young lady you've become, you know, knowing how me and your pops rode since we was two, I know he is extremely happy and proud of your accomplishments and what you're going to do. So, you know, keep striving, keep doing your thing. I'm very proud of you, love you, congratulations.
Congratulations, Justus.
Hi there, Justus. It's Shalimar and Jamar, your cousins from Cleveland. I remember when you were born, I knew that you were going to be something special, and you have proven it every single day. We congratulate you on this day on your accomplishments for high school, and we look for what's next. I know it's going to be wonderful. We love you.
Congratulations, Justus.
Time really do fly by past. I remember we were just in cooking class, man, making tacos, pan, yogurt on tacos and stuff, man. I never forget that, man. Congratulations, though. All
right, congratulations, Justus. I wish you the best with your future, and good luck to you, and I'm happy for you and my cuss.
Congratulations, Justus.
Congratulations, Justus. I love you. Continue to strive for best.
Justus, congratulations. I'm really excited for you today. It's amazing because 4 years ago, I told you that you're going to need a photographer and you're going to need a videographer. So you might want to be my model, you know, when your mom was recruiting you. So here we are 4 years later at your graduation party. And just like I spoke, like a prophetic word, I'm here doing your pictures and videos. I want to say that you've come a long way and that you really, you don't know it, but you really are a force to be reckoned with on my social media. A lot of the celebrities that I work with, they love you. They always say how beautiful you are. And I'm happy to have you as the face of my company. God bless you. God bless your boyfriend. And I wish you guys all the success in the world.